All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503 here live on the water, Lake Washington, before this huge game against the Ducks and the Huskies. It's going to be a huge battle. I think it's going to be pretty close. It's going to be a defensive struggle, I think. I think the Ducks defense probably is going to do a little bit better job than the Husky defense. I haven't been that impressed with the Husky D, but I think the Husky offense is going to really show up. So Ducks are going to have their hands full. Hopefully the Ducks offense can score enough points. And we'll come out of here with a victory. All right, guys, thank you guys for watching Sports Chat 503. Adios.
Oh, I like it, though. Hey.
Here come our captains.
Yeah!
I tried to take my camera away from me. It wouldn't let me film the whole game. Tried to get what I could. I'm trying to piecemeal this video together. But this was an absolutely huge win. Had to get this win at the end here. Just barely squeaked it out. 35-31. Huge game for the defense down the stretch. Herbert looked shaky in the first, but boy, oh boy, man, they came to play in that second half. In that fourth quarter, we owned it. Let's go. I'll see you guys in the studio. Sports Chat 503. Thanks a lot, guys.